market value. But Lord Mayor Graham Quirk said this time it's different. This was part of a court order. But whatever your views on this case, it is undoubtedly more unwanted speculation and suspicion for the Lord Mayor in the lead up to the election. He's promising $3 million for new road signs.
It will certainly save traffic accidents and lives.
But there's signs the Lord Mayor's re-election campaign is veering off track after more claims of dodgy deals.
No, I don't accept that.
He does accept that in 2013, council sold this site in Hendra to waste company and prominent LNP donor BMI Group for $1.5 million without a public tender and $100,000 below market value.
The deal was appropriately done. It went to the full council and it was appropriately handled.
The site is next door to a land parcel council tried to sell off market to another LNP donor. That is now being reviewed by the CCC. But the mayor says this deal was part of a court-mediated settlement to compensate BMI for the loss of a resumed landfill site in Tingalpa. They wanted $35 million. Council got it down to $9 million, plus the Hendra property.
If you're suggesting that BMI were happy with having their business resumed, I think you're making a big mistake.
Promising traffic-busting reforms, Labor's Rod Harding was pushing a different line of thought.
Graham Quirk has done another deal with an LNP mate, a donor, and he's kept it secret. It's really troubling.
Rod Harding believes he has the simple solution for avoiding suspicion on any future land deals. Under a Labor-led council, political donators would be locked out of the tender process for any public property. The Lord Mayor says he'd consider the idea, but it might prove difficult.
I think you're all assuming this, that we know who all donors are and we don't. We don't. I wouldn't have a clue who most donors are to the LNP.
And neither will you. The LNP won't release their list of donors before the election. Labor will. Whether it impacts the polls, we'll know in 11 days. Joel Dry, 9 News.